When you see people and they're just not themselves, and it might not be that they're showing signs of depression. I've been around people that have got that mask, right? And so their smile doesn't seem right. They're smiling, but that just doesn't seem right.
Yeah, I mean, the whole idea of being there comes to mind because people are not being encouraged to talk. Yeah, so they'll suppress it and they'll hold it in. And so if you're not encouraged to talk, Leanne, about something that's almost a taboo, like mental health, then me trying to get you to say something is going to be near impossible. You're going to pretend, hold back, and put the wall up. All I can do is let you know that I'm there, and hopefully whatever bond or friendship we have or relationship will that allow that to open where you feel safe enough to talk. I think that's the key thing, people feeling safe.